Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi. We're on day 21 of the Advent calendar. We're almost done with this thing. Now come on, calendar. Give me a Bonnie. Give me a Chica. One of those two is what I need. Give it to me. I want a black Bonnie or a... You gotta be kidding me. Is this another fucking... This is another Foxy. I just want a neon green Chica or a like black body. This is another Foxy. Jeez. Oh, let's check it out. Well, it is in fact another Foxy. Come on, calendar. You gotta give me a black body and a neon green Chica. I beg you. Got only three more days left, and I know one of those is a Freddy. So, anyways, purple Foxy. Yeah, it looks actually pretty good. I like the purple and the neon blue together. Another pink eye patch. Yeah, it's pretty good. I think the only one that comes close to having similar colors to this was Chica, which was the goth Chica. Yeah, this looks okay. Let's do a comparison with the Chica real quick. Yeah, it's pretty good. I think I actually like Chica better in this design, though. But then again, I think it might be the black bib that's helping. Still a pretty good Foxy. The purple and the neon blue worked really well together. The slight pink. I like the yellow eyes also. Not one of the better Foxys, though, but it's not the worst by far. Also, tuft of hair. Looks like only two of the Foxies have the tuft of hair on them. Let's compare all the Foxies. Let's make six Foxies. So it looks like my theory that Freddy and Foxy got most of them is probably true. Freddy is the main character and Foxy is the most popular, so it's understandable. Still would have liked more Bonnies. And yeah, more Bonnies would have been nice. Purple Bonnie would have been nice, but I mean, that's kind of close to what his normal colors is. Oh my gosh, Foxy! Did you steal normal Bonnie's colors? How could you? You already stole toy Bonnie's colors. Now you stole normal Bonnie's colors? How could you? How could you? I do like that he has the pink eye patch like the black one does. I don't know. Purple's okay. I still like the candy cane and the black one the best. Purple one... Yeah, I like the neon green one better too. The purple one's probably... fourth, I guess. I still like it better than the yellow and the blue one. The two without the tufts of hairs, ironically or coincidentally. But yeah, it's okay. I really hope I get another Bonnie and Chica in the next 3 days. Please, Advent calendar, I beg you, please. That's all I want. All right, well, that's it for this time. See you next time.